Financial Sense Insider is a premium subscription service of PFS Group. The following is a free preview of today's Insider interview.
Lakshman Achuthan joins us today. He's the co-founder of ECRI, which stands for Economic Cycle Research Institute. And the ECRI focuses on leading economic indicators for tracking business cycles around the globe. And Lakshman, I want to get your thoughts on the U.S. economy in terms of your outlook for 2016. Are you seeing a pickup, a stabilization, or a decline in the U.S. economy? And what are some of the things that you're looking at in terms of your outlook?
Well, in terms of where we are in the cycle, it's really a continuation of what we're seeing in 2015, which is a slowdown in the growth rate of the economy. Really, since the beginning of last year, if you can believe it, since the beginning of 2015, we've been seeing the coincident indicators of economic growth slowing. And that continues into 2016. It follows the path of what our forward-looking indicators were suggesting. And today, those forward-looking indicators continue to ease in their growth rate. So the bottom line is that the growth rate cycle downturn, or the slowing of overall economic growth, is going to continue. It's not over yet.
Now, what are some of the things that you're looking at? Because we have seen a moderation in the service sector that was holding up quite firmly here in the U.S., and now we have seen that back off from its highs. Manufacturing, as we all know, is either in a mild recession or some form of protracted slowdown we see there. So what are some of the indicators that you're tracking, that you're looking at in terms of where you think we're headed? We had spoken to Neil Dutta at Renaissance Macro just recently. He thinks that we're going to see the manufacturing sector get back above 50, that is into expansionary territory, perhaps by the end of the first quarter into second quarter, largely due to inventory effects. And at the same time, see probably a moderation in the service sector at the same time. But, you know, he doesn't think that this contraction in manufacturing is a signal for a recession. What are your thoughts when you break down some of the key components that you're looking at?
Hi, everybody. John Loeffler here. You know, you've just been listening to a free preview of the Financial Sense Insider Premium Edition. Do you need help making sense of the market? I mean, you've heard the old adage, it's a jungle out there. Well, you know, you can join our premium weekday service and you'll gain access to leading experts, analysts, and market technicians on what's driving the markets, the economy, and your future. You can get all of that by subscribing today at financialsense.com. That's financialsense, S-E-N-S-E, like you're trying to make sense of something, .com. And click subscribe to join our premium weekday service. You won't regret it.